Push this.
Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Go ahead, I'll follow you.
Okay. Where's a good place to go? Here we go, right? It's got some, I'm gonna adjust my mirror. It's always hard to adjust this mirror, you know? Mirrors. You almost have to do it on the fly, which is scary. All right.
Well, maybe it's just the torque that I'm on, three, huh?
Oh yeah, that's what it is, dude. The three is just gonna make you go like higher top end.
Uh-huh.
It'll give you torque too, but you adjust it to three torque. Yeah, you're gonna feel that. Yeah. If you feel comfortable the other way, you can put it back.
I'll leave it for now.
Yeah, try it out.
Yeah.
Dude, look at this, we're like twins. This is awesome. So I was looking at our thing, so 58 volts is where we turn around.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think that's it. Cause... lock.
Huh?
You hear that lock?
Yeah.
Let's see, it's like, I want you to use that speedometer. Oh, yeah, you can take one up there too. Let's try the speedometer. All right. Why does it say odometer? I want odometer. Oh, there it goes. Oh. I think I seen that the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, because it has that convex. I forgot we have turn signals. Huh? What's over here? I tend to do it evenly. Yeah, it's just better stopping. Yeah, turning off that level 3, what's this thing called, assist? It's way better. Because level 3, the front brakes wants me to end up. You know, the down one of your lights so it's flashing, like your left one.
Yeah, this one. Just press it.
Yeah, hold it down. More, longer. There you go.
Oh,
yeah. I tend to just in the daytime just use one light.
Oh shit.
Yeah, my thing fell off.
Damn.
But I tend to use one light in daytime. You can use both. It's up to you.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have to keep doing it every time you ride?
No.
Is that number 3 now?
Yeah, that's number 3.
Okay, because I put it before we left, but then I turned it off.
Oh.
And then...
Oh yeah, when... I don't know, honestly. When I turned mine on at your house, it was on 1.
Oh, it was on 1?
Yeah, but I don't know if I said that. That's a... we'll have to find out. I'm not sure if it does. Yeah, it shouldn't, like, go on... I'm not sure, honestly. I know my Wolf doesn't.
I'm ready.
All right, cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we don't want to downshift to lower while we're cruising.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, if you see it, if you know a better route, just let me know, because I don't know my way around here. I'm just kind of cruising.
Good. Yeah. It feels like the brake went back to normal. So, you know, when the electric brake.
Oh, you want to check it?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's check it. First, my thing won't turn on.
What setting was that?
Let me check.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah. In Dylan's house.
Oh, also, it's right by your house.
Okay.
Like, just around the corner.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Out here. Della Oso? This is Della Oso? this thing. You know what? You're right. When you're at, when you're going faster,
yeah,
the rear brakes is pretty much, it's more grabby.
It is?
Yeah. I just realized it. And I think it's doing its job.
Okay.
Yeah. I just felt it right there. I was like, oh yeah. I let go of my left handle just really quick, and I almost ate it. It was only a second, too. Yeah, you guys are lucky at this place to ride all the time, man.
This is where we go fishing sometimes.
Yeah.
And then you can have, you can put kayaks out here.
Yeah, this is where we went fishing here, remember? It's just so nice over here. Stop or what? Oh my god, this thing doesn't work sometimes.
What happened?
It's tough without with gloves. Just to stop your music.
Oh yeah.
Dude, it is nice right now. It is nice.
I wonder if Jerome was trying to go fishing.
What's that?
I wonder if Jerome tried it over here.
Yeah, he caught a turtle the other day.
Take a picture real quick.
Yeah, do it. This is where I'm careful.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, even with dual motors you could slide. And you, like, you want to put your thing down because of dust,
uh-huh.
It gets to you right away. See? Told you. Go that. Yeah.
Okay. Over here.
All right. I feel like, you know, the show Chips.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I think that's a nice area. Thank you. It's like, why does it need a sport mode?
I know.
I was like, I don't even touch that thing.
Right?
Yeah, I was like, it's just, the torqueness is incredible. I don't know if you ever, I guess, when you're racing people, I guess.
So should we? I haven't pressed it yet.
You haven't pressed it? Yeah. It's just, yeah, it's, you'll feel it.
So when you're at top speed, mm-hmm. and you press it, it'll just keep going more?
Yeah, it'll give you like 50% more.
What if you're at 30 miles and you press it? Will you feel it still?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really? Man.
Yeah. I mean, it's, you know, it's not like in a wall. I mean, if you're holding out throttle, oh, yeah, you better hang on. Especially if you have all the settings on all the way.
Yeah. Right, you better
hang on. I don't. There's no need.
Yeah.
Where should we go?
So if we go down here, yeah, and make a left, that'll take us back to the down here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right there?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we'll be on the sidewalk over here, huh? Because
yeah,
I think
back,
that starts going to dirt over there.
Yeah.
So I think we go on this side. Because I saw the sidewalk goes over the bridge over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. We just gotta be mindful of people.
Okay.
Yeah. They're usually okay about it. Yeah, these things are... The suspension's super nice.
It is.
Way better than the Wolf.
You know, that's probably some of the wobble I feel is the
suspension. Yeah. So we could adjust that for high speed.
Uh-huh.
We could adjust that. A lot of people, they'll make it stiffer.
Yeah.
Yeah. For high speed. Yeah, it's so nice right now. Morning rides are so nice.
It's a good ride in the morning or late at night.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to do a night ride too. Just put on our lights.
See those guys? The guy waves, he goes, those are cool.
Oh no, I didn't hear him. No, you get that a lot. I didn't hear him. Really? I didn't hear him.
I see dogs like that sometimes when they're close, I'll tend to walk.
Yeah, they don't chase you as much. We do that a lot in San Francisco.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good morning. Yeah, well, it all depends on the situation. Something like that, you just kind of want to be mindful and have respect for you know, people walking. But there's times where you could just know that you should just pass them. You know, they're not looking, the dog. So then you pass them. But when they're straight out like that, gotta watch out sometimes. Either veer to the right away, or just walk it. Especially a dog that big. One time, I replaced one of my lenses, a clear one.
Uh-huh.
I bought one. This is my, I have two. Uh-huh. One time I was going underneath these trees, and I whacked it. Like the first day of the lens, it put a line right there.
Oh,
damn. Another $59. So watch out for that.
If you want,
yeah, let's do that. Yeah, is that like on the right side over there?
Yeah, we'll go down there when we get to the stop sign, make a right.
Yeah,
the welcome center.
Okay, all right, that sounds cool. Get across here?
Huh?
Do we cross here or up there?
Well, there's a bike right here, but we can take this, huh?
Yeah, it's up to you. I mean,
we'll go here and then we'll just stay on the sidewalk and then we'll make
it. Okay,
ride.
Sounds good. Yeah, whatever's safest. Thank you. cool.
So this place here, they have the solar field food right there.
Do they?
Yeah, they're here every Saturday.
Dang. I think it's probably going to get even bigger, huh?
When hopefully. I mean, yeah. It's been kind of small.
Yeah, but it's good enough right now.
Yeah, just for now. But we're always spending like $70, $80.
That's it?
No, that, every time we come up here.
Oh. Where's their house?
Oh, let's go. I'll show you.
Okay.
Monette's house?
Yeah.
I'll show you.
See if it'll actually say let's go over here. It'll actually say like, oh, it's stopping because of the battery. Oh. Mine's been doing that. It's just like, that's why I can't wait till my batteries come in.
Oh, it's cool.
Let's see. Unless it's
starting recording.
Mine does that sometimes.
Oh, stopping recording.
Yeah, it's probably the battery. Does it say it?
Okay. It did say, but we've been riding for over an hour.
Yeah. I've got 2 hours on it before.
Really?
But then lately it's been like, you know, hour and a half or something, depending how long you've been having.
I can't do it on my...
What's that?
I can't edit it on my computer.
Oh. Does it use that much resources?
Oh, you know, I was going to ask you, do you use the H.264?
Yeah, yeah. I was doing 265 at first.
And it's too much?
It was failing on some, like, exports.
Okay.
And I couldn't figure it out.
I'll switch it back.
Yeah. Then. Switch it on there, too, and on the, when you're editing, it actually, I can't remember. But switch it back there, for sure.
Okay.
It's, like, less, and H.65 is supposed to be less on resources? Nuh-uh, it's worse.
Oh, really?
From my experience, the exports were failing. And I was like, okay, let me try recording in 64. It was just fine. So so.
I'll try that then.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. This mirror works really good, man. I was like, why didn't I get... I wish it would fit on my Wolf Warrior, the mirror.
Oh, the mirror?
The hole's too small there.
Is it?
Yeah, sucks, man, because I really like this one.
And you can't adjust the, what do you call it, the little plastic part?
No, because I had to cut the bars at first.
Uh-huh.
But you'll see it next time. But then it's too small, the hole in there. But this one works so good.
Yeah.
I was like looking to see where you are. And I wasn't able to do that before.
Too, like just like that.
Yeah, I like it. Oh, this is the park we were at.
Yeah.
If this is like jerky, you should ride the wool. Oh, it's like you can't feather it like this. It's always boom, boom. This is like ant. Yeah, and see, look how I have to take off the door on this because of this new mount or new lens protector.
Uh-huh.
It won't open without taking that off.
Really?
Yeah. So, and you don't want to keep it on there open. It'll fall off.
This is my lens right here.
Oh, right here.
This one over here.
Nice. They got some progress in here. How many bedrooms?
It's I think. 4-bedroom.
Oh, okay. Nice. Now we gotta tell them.
Yeah, I think by August it'll be ready.
Take a photo. We'll send it to them.
Okay, the picture?
Yeah. Light them up. Put it right there. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yours down?
Yeah, it's down. Maybe that's why I was having a hard time.
Yeah, it's working pretty well. I'm impressed.
Better, higher.
Yeah, I'm impressed with it because the curve,
uh-huh.
I don't have to adjust it using this thing. Let's see how many miles we did though on the trip.
I think 10 miles.
Yeah, 9.4.
Right?
Yeah. How many volts are we? 61. Where's 61? We did pretty good.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. So I guess we could. Are we near your house now?
Yeah, just around the corner.
All right.
Go head back?
Yeah.